Day two of the biathlon competition from the 27th Winter Universiade. The biathlon event taking place in Osrblie. Great expectation ahead of the second women's competition of the week, the 7.5 kilometer sprint. Three laps of the circuit. Jitka Landová, one of the early starters, wearing bib number 4. She'd made the journey from the World Cup circuit, Antols in Italy, just at the weekend. And obviously one of the hot favorites for a medal. But which color? That, of course, the name of the game. All eyes on Paulína Fialková, the great Slovak hope. Did well to take a bronze medal in the opening event, 15 kilometers individual, 2 days ago on Sunday, but expressed slight regret that he wasn't higher up the podium. She changed that today, spurred on, of course, by home fans. And it was Fialková who set the pace. Second time split, 6.4 kilometers, and easily in control. Fialková wearing bib number 6. Up at the standing range, Landová. One mistake on her first round of shooting, prone. She needed to make this the perfect 5. So far, so good. And then the rifle stalled, the barrel jammed. But how about that? Showing great composure to make it 5 out of 5. Now, the Russian threat from Evgeniya Pavlova. She started in the second group. Remember, she'd come 5th in the opening race, the women's 15 kilometers individual, that on Sunday. Desperately looking to move up the podium. Fialková at her first shooting session. The morale boosting first target hit. 2 out of 2. 2 becomes 3. 4 on the door. High fives, 5 out of 5. Just the start she needed at the range. Now fast forward to Landová coming in. And that time, 20 minutes, 55.7, good enough to take the lead from the Ukrainian Yana Bondar. Now she would have to play the waiting game. This, Pavlova's time, good, but not good enough for top spot. Second place for the Russian. Now all eyes on the grandstand, the home fans urging their woman on, and Fialková, well, she didn't let them down. 20 minutes, 20.8 seconds. Arms thrust in the air. She knew it was good. As tired as she was, she'd given every ounce of energy.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.